13 years ago, audiences across America were horrified by the savagery of a faceless killer. In the wake of this bizarre rampage, he vanished. Now, after more than a decade of silence, he has come out of hiding. Texas Chainsaw Massacre 2. The buzz is back. Directed by Tobe Hooper.